We do have some more positive NFL news here. The Kansas City Chiefs reportedly have a new quarterback. According to NBC Sports, Terrelle Pryor inked a one-year deal. This is a photo he tweeted out late last night. We should have that for you here. The move comes after Pryor worked out with the team. He previously played for the Oakland Raiders. And of course, when word